20 years ago, there were only 4 Ugandan nurses in the country with master's level training. UCU started the first master's program in nursing, open to everyone in the country. In 2024, there are dozens of master's trained nurses and half a dozen of UCU masters in nursing have earned a PhD level, establishing the next generation of leadership in Uganda.
Uganda Christian University has produced a number of prominent nurses, both in the leadership and the working level, who, with the ones coming up, will look after to be like them or even become better than them. Studying nursing at Uganda Christian University has provided us with a number of skills through communication, worldviews, Christian ethics, working ethics, to take care of our patients with a smile, care, and love. You can see we have a number of practical sessions at Uganda Christian University at the nursing department, who we train to take care of our patients with care and smile. My name is Chibirango Ronald. I am UCU.
I am Victoria Pony. I am UCU.